Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.1, Problem 10. This is Problem 10 from the homework from Section 1.1. It says, find the equation of the line that passes through the point 1, comma, negative 7, and has a slope that is undefined. So ordinarily, when we find the equation of a line, we start with the formula y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. And ordinarily, this works really well. But it doesn't work for this problem. The fact that the slope is undefined makes this a little bit of a special case. So the two special situations were, if you remember, horizontal and vertical lines. So if you don't remember them, horizontal slope is 0, and it's always y equals some number for the form of a horizontal line. And vertical is slope is undefined. And the form for all vertical lines is x equals a number. Well, the problem says the slope is undefined. So this is the case we have. It is a vertical line. So we have some type of vertical line, and it goes through the point 1, comma, negative 7. So to look at it on a graph, and the question does not ask you to graph it. You certainly don't have to. If you go over 1 and down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, it goes through that point, over 1 and down 7, and it's vertical. So that's what it looks like, and it's going to have the form, as is written here, x equals a number is the form for all vertical lines, and the number is the position of the vertical line, in this case, 1. So the equation of the line that passes through the point 1, negative 7, and has a slope that is undefined, is this vertical line with the equation x equals 1. That's the answer.